Hello, Windows Universe! In this video, we will look at the problem the remote device or resource won't accept the connection. As always, we will link an article in the description down below that will go much more into depth. Before making any changes to your system, create a system store point for your protection. Let's run the network troubleshooter. Go to Troubleshooter. Then click on Additional Troubleshooters. Look for the network adapter and run the troubleshooter. If Windows can fix and identify the problem, then it will. If it can identify but not fix it, it will at least tell you where to look. After it finishes running, restart your system and see if the problem is fixed. By running your antivirus software and eliminate that possibility. All antivirus software is different, so follow the prompts on your antivirus software. Restart your computer and see if the problem has corrected itself. Then we can change the LAN settings. Open a run box and type in initcpl.cpl and hit enter. Go to the connections tab. Click on the LAN settings. If use a proxy server button is checked, uncheck it. Click OK. Restart your system and see if it works then. If it was unchecked, then you can try the same thing, but check it. Restart your system and see if the problem has repaired itself. For more helpful fixes, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching, and have a great day!